Finally, have you ever heard of cheesecake that has absolutely no calories? Well, you will now. Here's Mike Randall.
If things were unusually hectic at Leon Studio One, it's because they were getting ready to create the perfect picture. And everyone knows that getting there's half the fun. Former Playboy Playmate Penny Baker and former Miss New York State Jill Privateer and 10 more of Western New York's loveliest ladies were gathered together for a very special photo session. The picture will be used by June 2 Modeling Agency as a Christmas card and eventually will be put on a calendar.
It's a lot of preparation and a lot of planning, but it's going beautifully.
Hair and makeup complete, it was off to the photo studio, via limo, of course. And this was one story I thought it was important to stay close to. Photographer Jim Bush had the honors. Hey, it's a tough job, but somebody's got to do it.
The look's there. They're very talented, and they know what to do. The easy part's taking a picture.
$15,000 worth of sequin dresses were supplied by Don King of Wellesley's. But there was one final touch missing. Here he is, the million-dollar man himself, Jim Kelly. Yeah, he gets to sit right in the middle of that bevy of beauties.
Why not? I'm having fun. Everybody sit.
Now, it may seem like a lot of work to go to for one picture, but this is one holiday greeting card that won't be forgotten the day after Christmas. Say cheese, ladies.
Cheese!
This is Mike Randall for Eyewitness News Nightcast.
Did I have cookies in my teeth?